This is a very rare master-built Waylon Jennings Fender Telecaster. John Page at the Fender Custom Shop hand-built the guitar. This guitar is patterned after Waylon Jennings' 63 Telecaster. It's black with a white pickguard, has inlaid floral leather, and the body is bound in ivory. The Flying W logo is placed at the 12th fret, and the E string has Waylon's drop tuner. The headstock is signed by Waylon Jennings. This guitar includes a certificate of authenticity, and it's signed by John Page of Fender and dated February 1998. The guitar includes the original tweed case with red interior, and also a framed 8x10 photo of Waylon playing the guitar on stage. I played this guitar for background instrumentals for a CBS TV show and recordings, but otherwise it has been played sparingly. I have taken great care of this instrument, and it's in excellent plus condition. This is an extremely rare example of a Waylon Jennings Fender Telecaster in original condition. If you have any questions, please send me a message through WaylonJenningsGuitars.com or call me at 530-853-4193.